Something else I like to do here is screw a couple 2x2s down to the deck. And this gives you a good stop if you're pulling a mower or a four-wheeler or something on here, so you can get your trailer loaded properly.